My name is Kimberly Prather, atmospheric chemist, director of the Center for Aerosol Impacts on Chemistry of the Environment at UC San Diego. I study how aerosols that are produced from different sources, such as the ocean, impact health and climate. The largest uncertainty in our understanding of climate change is how aerosols seed clouds. And so a big part of our research focuses on their climate impacts. And most recently, we've been looking at how aerosols produced from the ocean with pollutants impact human health. The largest tool we use is right here, SOARS, the Scripps Ocean Atmosphere Research Simulator, which was funded by the National Science Foundation. It has allowed us to bring the ocean atmosphere, the entire system, into the lab. We can get up to hurricane force winds, we've got waves, we can control temperature, we can even make sea ice. So SOARS is just an amazing one-of-a-kind system. It's the only one in the world, and it's a facility that many, many people are interested in using to explore just how the ocean actually influences our clouds and our climate and our health. I came to Scripps because of the strong focus of climate change. I had been working on air pollution before I came, and I was convinced by climate scientists that were here to come and work on bigger issues of trying to solve the aerosol impacts on climate. And so that has happened, but it's been even better than that in the sense that I've met oceanographers, I've met marine biologists, they've taught me about bubbles, they've taught me about waves, they've taught me about microbes. And one of the beautiful parts of Scripps is that we have all the players that look at all these different dimensions of the environment. And so working with so many different people, we can actually tackle some of these grand environmental challenges that we face.